will help usher you into the Christmas spirit even more. This is going to be a beautiful night, a blessing night. Sound check was awesome, so it's going to be great. I'd like to introduce a couple bios now. We have a violinist tonight who will be accompanying Corey, and I've known her for a long time, since she was a teenager. Elizabeth began her musical training at age 5 on the violin, later adding piano and finally pursuing vocal instruction by Dr. Jennifer Glidden. She has performed with numerous groups, including Concert Mistress for the Lord's Strings Orchestra and Greenville Family Theater's Orchestra for Singing in the Rain. She fiddled with the Pickle Barrel Band, joined the Dallas folk metal band Sworn to the Sword, held principal roles in several musical theater productions, placed at several Nats musical theater competition, and currently creates original music and lyrics with her husband, Alejandro. Along with her love of performance, Elizabeth discovered a passion for teaching and offers one-on-one musical instruction to students of many ages, helping each musician to develop their own love. So you guys make welcome Elizabeth Sacripanti. And don't forget, if you've got a little girl that wants to learn the violin, she will inspire you tonight, okay? Make some noise for Coy McMurray. Corey was born in Tulsa, Oklahoma in 1989. These are just kids. And was raised in Pittsburgh, Texas by his grandparents, Mike and Sandra McMurray. He began piano lessons at age 9 from his instructor, John Nedlow, who also was his elementary school teacher, music teacher at that time. Every day after school, he routinely practiced for 45 minutes a day for 7 consecutive years and eventually went to school to study piano performance. He graduated from the University of Texas at Tyler with a bachelor's degree in piano performance in 2019 and currently leads music at St. Peter Lutheran Church in Gun Barrel City, Texas. During the week, he tunes and repairs pianos and manages to stay comfortably busy doing that. So if you guys will come on the stage, we will pray to start the night. Thank you. Thank you. Thanks for being here. Let's pray. Father God, thank you for this evening. We ask you to bless this night, Father. Bless the musicians who came to play with their artistic talent, Father, that you've given them, Father. And we thank you for your son, Jesus, who you sent here as a baby, as a human, to walk this earth with us for a short time and then die on the cross for us, Father. Until he comes back, Father, we ask you to continue to bless us. Bless this church. Keep us safe tonight, Father. And we ask you to be in front of everything we do tonight. In Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, Corey. And that will bring us to intermission. We'll invite you for cookies and cocoa in the fellowship hall, which is that way. And we'll take about a 15 or 20 minute intermission, and you can, restrooms are marked and all that kind of stuff, and you can come back in here, or you can hang out here, whatever you want to do. I'd like to welcome our visitors tonight, too. If you don't already have a church home, this may be the place for you, okay? We'll be right back.
No. It's not written in the program, but during this time, I open up the concert to you guys, and I'll do requests. So if you have a Christmas song that you would like for me to play, first person to raise their hand, I'll call on, and not yet. But also, as everybody knows, I brought my friend Elizabeth, and she's a wonderful violin player, and she's gonna, if she knows the song as well, she's gonna join me in the request, and you're in for a treat. So, first person raise their hand. Well, I can't show favoritism. These are my students here. I saw you raise your hand first. Frosty the Snowman. Okay. Thank you.
The chestnuts roasting on an open fire, that one?
Got it.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
One more round of applause, Corey and Elizabeth. Thank you so much for being here. And you are dismissed. Thank you very much. Corey, would you like to talk?